Hello students, here is another topic from the module 6, gas welding equipment. We can see the gas welding cylinders here. It is connected flexible hose with the help of gas regulators. These are the pressure devices to know how much gas is inside the cylinder. This is the regulator. And these flexible hoses are connected to a mixer unit as well as a welding torch. This is the tip of the welding torch. By triggering a spark, we can flame the oxyacetylene gas here. Usually, this oxygen cylinder will be marked in green color and acetylene gas will be marked in maroon color. The regulator of the oxygen gas cylinder will be marked in green color and regulator of the acetylene gas will be marked in red color. Now we can look the other slide. This is the oxygen gas. This is the acetylene gas cylinder. Here it will be green in color. It will be red in color. Here we can see a maroon color mark. Here we can see a green color mark. Then this is our mixture unit or mixture chamber. This is the after mixture chamber. This part will be connected to here and this one is a welding torch. On the either side of the oxygen and acetylene, we can see valves. By operating the valves, we can control the nature of the flame, whether it is neutral, oxidizing or carburizing flame. We can see that these units are made up of pure brass to avoid the corrosion. We can look what are the different steps in gas welding. As in the arc welding, we are using metal preparation, that is edges are filed or shaped into the required dimension. Then the parts are positioned or held together by means of jigs or fixtures or clamps. Then initially we open the acetylene gas first, gas cylinder first by operating the regulator, and the gas comes through the nozzle and it is lit with by means of a spark lighter. Now it begins to flame. At that time the oxygen valve is opened slightly and the flame is adjusted. For doing the welding process, in the flame and the plane surface, we are holding the torch at an angle of 45 degrees. In the right hand, we will hold the welding torch, and on the left hand, we will hold the filler metal. Familiar with the types of fluxes, maybe either sodium, potassium, borax, or lithium. The advantages of fluxes is to improve the stability of the welding. It helps to prevent any types of oxidation at the welded surface. Will give an improved welded surface because the properties of the weld surface will be improved. It avoids formation of oxides, as I told just before, or sulfide inclusion. Fluxes are available in different forms. Either it may be in paste, or powder, or liquid, or gas. Thank you.